And I'm extending this message to the oppressor. Not only those who have died and in their grave today, and who took into their grave all the blood that they shed, but all those who are now committing oppression. All those who are committing oppression, and in the future as well, that on Judgment Day you will stand before the Lord God, and you will receive the punishment that is reserved for the oppressor. You might get away here in this court, but you cannot get away in that court.